What's happening, people? And once again, welcome back to youtube.com/CubCamTV for this, another edition of Cub Reacts. It is also an edition of Cub Reacts requested because this one has been heavily requested on the channel since yesterday. I think I've had about 12 people comment saying they want me to react to this one. It only came out at midnight. The video's literally just dropped, so I'm going to be jumping into this right about now. The sounds of Davido alongside Focalistic with Champion Sound. Now, I'm told that this is somewhat of a kind of experimental kind of amapiano style tune, which I'm very excited for. Davido is someone I'm a big fan of. If you follow this channel, you know we do a lot of Davido stuff on here. So I'm very excited for this one. Now, if you want to get your requests in for future videos, please do get them in via the comment section down below. We do read every single comment on the channel. And yeah, it's down to you guys what we watch at this point, basically. So please do get involved. And of course, if you aren't already, please make sure you are hitting that subscribe button on the right-hand side of the screen, turning notifications on, leaving a like, leaving a comment, all of that good stuff. We are now on the road to 15,000 subs. If we can get there before Christmas, we will have somewhat of a party. So without further ado, let's jump right into this one. I am very excited for it. Let's go. Okay. And we're in London. Nice. I'm excited for this, man. I'm really excited. Yeah. Can definitely, just off the intro, you can tell this is going to be a bit of a party tune. Just the sort of very stripped back drum sounds. Again, very amapiano-esque. I'm sure there's going to be a few twists and turns. And the sort of atmospherics are cool. The video's based in London as well, which is quite cool. I did see Davido was in London, so I'm assuming this would have been filmed then. It's looking exciting. Sounding good. There's so much intensity despite the fact there's not been like a big breakdown or a drop yet. It's crazy the way that this sound can do that. I'm loving the approach they've taken with the video as well. It looks like they've just got loads of people together and put a set a couple of cameras up, which is really, really exciting. I remember seeing a couple of people on my Insta feed saying that they were like at the shoot and things like that. So I think it might have been an open shoot that people would just turn up to. It looks really good. Sounds really good though. Woo! There we go. Oh, wow. The atmosphere on this is amazing. This is so cool, man. I love the way the video has been shot as well, because you can see the excitement in everyone's faces as the tune sort of grows in intensity. I love Davido's little kind of pack in the middle. Really, really a nice approach. Again, we know Davido is good with the sort of wider, sort of more melodic scale vocals, but this sounds really, really clean. I'm loving the approach to it. Again, no breakdown yet, and we're nearly a minute in. I'm assuming we're going to get some sort of log drum style bass exception in a second. I'm also liking Focalistic's approach as well. Very kind of wide, very sort of atmospheric style of vocal. No white town. Vele vele right down. Right down. Those little percussive stabs as well. The way I'm feeling right now. Mad over you like run down. Telling me to calm down. Just grows, 10 years man. I never gone down. So much progression in the drums. But when them girls see me, them I go down. Shout out to the sound. I'm Focalistic with the champion sound. Let's go, let's go. Vele vele right down. There's something so exciting about hearing those sort of triplicated snares and just hearing unusual snare patterns, especially when you've got so much atmospherics and kind of, it feels like the tune is still building up. We're about 1 minute 30 in. Again, loving the sort of verse structure. I'm loving the sort of different pieces of percussion we're getting in there as well. There's these really nice sort of percussive melodies appearing every sort of 15, 20 seconds. We're getting these sort of dun, 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 dun. The sort of like very plucked sounding pieces of percussion, which work really nicely. They give an extra sense of depth to the tune. The whole thing is constantly ascending as well. It has this constantly growing, it's getting bigger, we're heading towards something sort of feel. And it's quite a common theme within that sort of amateur sound, but this is doing it a bit more of an experimental way. The tune itself is a lot fuller, a lot more atmospherics, a lot more vocal, and then those additional melodies are adding some cool bits as well. Right down. Oh, snares though. Right down. Ugh. I love the unpredictability of it, man. It's It's quite cool as well that this was shot in London. And you can tell it's shot in London. They're on the underground. You can obviously see loads of buildings in the background that are very typical London skyline. I like the fact it's been shot in England more than anything else. I mean, we know Davido has a huge fan base here in the UK. I think a lot of Nigerian artists have a big fan base here in the UK. Wizkid definitely does. Mr. Easy does. We know Burna does. Burna went to the uni up the road from me, and I live in Brighton, which isn't even in London. So that's like a cool thing. But yeah, it's just really cool to see. I love seeing the sort of global appreciation for the sound more than anything else. Woo! I love that. You see what I mean about the sense of atmosphere on this tune? It's just constantly growing. There's constantly more being thrown at it. This is a 4 minute 13 tune, by the way, so I've got a funny feeling this is going to be one of the longer reactions we've done in recent times. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it. If you are enjoying what's going on so far, please make sure you are getting involved and hitting that subscribe button on the right hand side of the page. As I said, we're trying to hit 15k, but yeah, in general this is sounding great. The atmospherics, I love the fact they've done shots like this on the tube. It would have been quite funny to be there. I'm assuming there's going to be people going, what are all that lot up to, what are they doing? And then obviously on top of that as well, again, these sort of background, very sort of almost lo-fi sort of style ad libs from Davido as well. Really, really clean the way this one's put together. Sick. Woo! Oh, wow. This little mid sort of bridge here is crazy. I'm assuming he had a festival performance in the UK. I've seen a fair few. I don't know which one it was, though. Festival season's obviously over. If this was filmed during festival season, that's a few months ago, to be honest with you. So we've probably been waiting on the video for a hot minute, but I love the fact he's kind of fused the sort of backstage festival stuff with being out in the UK. Always really cool. I'm keen to see if there's some actual live festival footage in this as well. Atmosphere is through the roof, man. The log drum's crazy. About 1,000 things going on the percussion side as well. So unpredictable. It's crazy what you can do with literally just drums and bass instrumentation. Like, it's absolutely crazy to me that you can get this much kind of energy, this much vibe, this much variation, and this much rhythm purely out of two basic musical elements. And this has been an extended bridge now. We've got that sort of repetitive kind of atmospheric drone in the background. It's just going like, that's just going on in the background. That's fine. Everything else is clearly either sidechained or overcompressed to that. But then when you have this whole sort of spectrum of percussive sounds all kind of just popping up and going, hello, 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 hello. It's so cool the way it all just comes together. It's so unpredictable as well. My body doesn't know which way to move. It's crazy. So cool. I don't know if you can hear in the background as well. I'm loving that sort of unison head nod thing. That's really, really cool. But I don't know if you can hear in the background as well. There's this really kind of subtle kind of sort of sound, which is, again, it's like a little fluttering synthesizer constantly going up. All of the melodies, all of the atmospherics in this are just constantly going up. There's a sense of like extreme pressure throughout the tune. Really, really cool, man. It's something a little bit different as well. A lot of the time with sort of Davido tunes, you have this big sort of middle bridge peak and that's it, and it's all about the vocals. This isn't about that. This is more about the sort of extended progressive listening experience. It's more about listening to the entire tune and how it makes you feel as a whole rather than waiting for one individual bit, which I really like. I look so cool, man. The unison is awesome. Ah, sick. Yeah, they did. Really cool. I I was really hoping they were going to have some of the live footage on there. Because obviously, when Davido comes to the UK, it's a big deal. When anyone sort of goes international and comes to the UK with the sort of status that a lot of these guys are working on, it's obviously going to be a big deal. They're not going to be here for very long. They're going to be here for maybe a show or two. And then obviously maybe get a couple of collabs done whilst they're here, get some studio time in. And that's what makes sense, at least. So when they're over here, you are going to get the streets kind of flooded with people. Like, I doubt these are all sort of paid extras. I reckon they're all people that just kind of showed up and went, we're going to film a music video, come down and do it. I reckon that's what's happened. I reckon it was almost like a sort of tweet maybe went out and he went, I'm going to be here, come and get involved in a music video if you want to be involved. So cool, man. Great way of connecting with your fan base in different countries as well, is that sort of concept of actually going out and doing stuff with them. Again, it's cool from Davido, man. It's really cool. Oh, rah. Oh, sick. I recognise a fair few faces there. I'm pretty sure that's Pasaloo below. Pretty sure that's Pasaloo. Let me just double check. Pretty sure that's Pasaloo there. I love that, mate. I'm assuming that's all sort of backstage stuff at the festival as well. Really, really cool. Man. Awesome. Sick. That's so cool. That's so cool, man. That's such a good way of finishing it off. Then, yeah. Wicked. I really enjoyed this one, man. Thanks to everyone suggesting it on the channel. Davido Focalistic, nice vocal back and forth between the two. Again, I love the direction this one took. Again, diving into that sort of Amma sound, but in a much more sort of expansive, progressive nature. I know a lot of the Amma stuff is quite progressive. This one felt especially sort of consistently growing, however. It felt like there was a lot going on all the time, very unpredictable in the percussion being used. And again, I'm sure this isn't the first time this has happened in that sound, but it's the first time I've heard it happen on a sort of major global scale. And it's cool the fact they shot the video in the UK as well. Really cool stuff. I enjoyed this one a lot. I hope you guys did as well. If you did enjoy this reaction, technical analysis and musical breakdown, please make sure you are hitting that subscribe button on the right hand side of the page, turning notifications on, leaving a like, leaving a comment, all of that good stuff. And of course, if you have any requests for the channel, please do get them in via the comment section down below. I do read every single comment on the channel, and we're trying to hit 15k. The best way to do that is to get you guys involved, so please do leave your comments down below. That's it from me, though. I might not be posting any videos this weekend, as it is my birthday, so I might be out having a good time, shall we say. But yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this reaction, and I hope you guys have a fantastic weekend. And if not, I will see you all Monday. Have a good one, and peace.
My day's on in a bright and town. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel right now, CubCamTV. Stay locked.